One of the busiest stretches of Oklahoma Highway is gearing up for more construction. We're talking about I-44 and the Broadway extension. KOCO's Rachel Calderon tells us what this means for drivers.
I-44 and the Broadway extension, one of the busiest intersections in town. In fact, every single day, about 200,000 cars travel through this area. Starting on Monday at 8 o'clock at night, there's going to be a lot more construction in this very busy section of the metro. This is rare traffic on Broadway extension and I-44 moving at posted speeds. This map shows what happens starting Monday night. The southwest and northeast quadrants will be worked on at the same time. Crews will widen the eastbound I-44 ramp to southbound Broadway extension, making room for the metro's growing population.
At the time it was built in the late 60s, early 70s, we were not expecting the traffic volumes. As a matter of fact, Broadway extension was a rural road, and over time it became an urban highway.
The state will spend about $9 million for the second phase of the 7-part project. ODOT suggests using Lake Hefner Parkway to the west or I-35 to the east to avoid the expected congestion. ODOT tells me a lot of the lane closures will take place overnight, starting at 8 o'clock and wrapping up by 6 a.m., but this project will take at least 9 months to complete. In Oklahoma City, Rachel Calderon, KOCO 5 News.